And to be honest, it's been so goddamn long, it's very odd seeing it like that. Vengeance. Replaces curse with vengeance, which allows banshees to reduce enemy units armored by 4 with their attack. Which so either make enemies miss more or reduce their armor so they take more damage. It's a trade. But anyway, yeah, that's certainly bit me saying, well, this is the easier mission so far. Sort of bit me on the ass.
Remember patience. I have exactly what you need. Beware the living. Our time will come. Beware the living.
I think that side tower I made wrong. I shouldn't have. Yeah, I thought it looked off, but I was like, ah, I'll go with it. But yeah, I did make it quite wrong.
What would you ask of death? Our time will come.
I should reposition it there, but whatever.
Remember, patience, discipline.
All gold is required.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. I have exactly what you need.
Attack. Do it. Oil tower. Oh yeah, I saw reference to that earlier. In the first mission. Took out a building, but no, everyone looks fine there.
Beware the living. Our time will come.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
Okay, vengeance and lament attack.
Our brethren need assistance.
Summoning.
I feel like the clerics are the right ones to possess here. That way you kind of you have healers on top.
Your counsel.
What do you require?
Our forces are under attack.
Make yourself useful.
It's Sylvanas. Get your own.
We are the Forsaken.
Research complete. Our town is under attack.
There's no rest.
Attack. Magical defensive tower, particular effective against heavy armored units for its powerful but slow magic attack, slows down attack movement and speed at minimum range as well.
Make it quick. Yes, of course.
What are we if not slaves to this torment? There is no rest left for me.
What would you ask of dead? Beware the living.
Our forces are under attack.
Our time will come. Remember, patience.
It might be like the other guys, if you hack your way through all the Murlocs, you won't get much, when you actually possess the guy. It might operate the same way, in which case I'm going to want to just rush guys to him, which seems perfectly feasible. So yeah, I'm going to want to get a fair few Banshees, more than what I currently have. And just rush him to him.
I'm here, as always.
Ethereal form also might be a good idea.
Summon is complete.
Unholy strength boosts these as well.
Summon is complete.
Not mentioned there, but I accept that old sin. Never did build another thing here. Soul burn. Pull back. Damn it. Over here. And thankfully hasn't bubbled. Okay, poke these guys instead.
Town is under attack.
moment is upon us.
Nice.
Hardly worth the effort.
I cannot summon them.
Being tormented souls scouring the living world, the banshees absorb rare perks and enhance their overall abilities, crippling the souls of the enemies directly. Places curse with vengeance, which allows banshees to reduce the unit armor with their attack. So, just like when they hit an enemy, they're reduced by so much rather than having to cast a spell from the sounds of it.
Our brethren need assistance.
Out there. Oh, I forgot to use healing items. Wait, what? I wish I had more details on, like, the save screen.
Our brethren need assistance.
We are the Forsaken.
I'm here.
With that. Grab a few guys. Beautiful.
There is no rest left for me. What are we if not slaves to this dark?
Our brethren need assistance.
Hardly worth the effort.
What is it?
And the other move, you don't even need to look, just hit E and people, not maybe not die, but Well, they're gonna get hit by a volatile ooze. They probably wish they, you know, did die. Good, I was worried they got trapped. Okay, can't get the Murlocs just yet. I need to get the get the upgrade. Didn't actually build many farms over on their mattresses side, so I'm stopped paying a little for that. But I got him a castle while Sylvanas is falling behind. Making strides on one side while falling behind on the other. Sure, grab this. If it's just passive and with no energy drain or mana drain, all's good. Attack. Damn it, I didn't fully rebuild over here. Attack. Attack. I wish I had a shredder right now. Nice. Got all the clerics. You're now markedly worse. May as well. Yep. Fleet. Do it.
Slaughter our enemies. The moment is upon us, my torment.
What is it?
We are the forsaken.
Seems this guy can't be silenced. I know something worked out. I might have to pull back a save or something. Do it. Heal. Forget the